This month, we have an update to DirectQuery over Power BI datasets and Azure Analysis Services. So based on the feedback that we've gotten from you guys and our users, we've learned that some of you are asking for the capability to be able to delete a source that you've used. So a remote source that you've pulled in and that you might not want to use anymore. So in this particular case, I've pulled in data from a couple different source groups. These are both Power BI datasets that I've connected to, and I've added a local model, so I'm using them as DQ. If I want to delete one of them, I can go to my Transform Data dropdown and go to the Data Source settings. In my Data Source settings, I'll see each of the connections that I've made, and let's say that I want to delete this Northwind Traders. I can right-click on it and delete. I'll get asked a confirmation about whether I want to delete the source, and keep in mind that when you delete the source, it will delete all the tables and relationships that are associated with it as well. So I click yes. Then my data source has disappeared, and I can close it, and I'll wait for the pending changes to be applied. And there you have it. That's how you can successfully delete a source when using DirectQuery over Power BI datasets and Azure Analysis Services.